Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install bbPress plugin and how to set up forums on your WordPress blog. Okay, so this is the bbPress website. You can download the bbPress from official website, or you can go to your WordPress dashboard, go to plugins tab, click on add new. Now type in bbPress here, or you can find bbPress in the first entry in your plugin installation page. Okay, click on install now. Now this will take some time to install the plugin. Now the plugin link is active. You can click on activate plugin. This should add one more entry in your dashboard sidebar. Okay, so your WordPress installation for bbPress plugin is completed. And you can find this welcome page. Okay, now you have three options added here within your left hand sidebar. One is three options, which are forums, topics, and replies. Okay, let's start by creating a new forum. And name it as, let's say, community. You can add content for that. This is community forum. And then you can click on publish. Now every time you add such forum, you can access them from all forums link within your forums tab. Now let's view the forum here. So this is your community page, and as you can see, you can add new topic. Let's say something like demo topic. This is demo topic to be added in the community forums. Okay, now the tag is forum, and you can click on submit. Okay, so this is the topic getting added inside. You can find the index by clicking on community button. Then you can check the topics. So here is my first entry that I added right now. You can add additional entries to check how it works. You can click on reply button here to specifically reply a particular author. Now let's take a look at topics. You can add topic from the dashboard, or you can go through the page just like I created one topic there. You can set specific topic tags. Okay, currently it is only forum tag. You can add additional. Then you have all the replies. Click on replies tab, then all replies, and here you will find replies once they are added to your topic. From here you can moderate them, or you can also reply them. You can click on new reply and the topic gets added. Okay, so whenever your topic has a new reply, you can reply it from here, or you can go through your forum, then topics, and then specify the post where you want your reply. Okay, now let's take a look at interesting point of pages. Okay, click on all pages. And what if you want to have a particular forum page In such case, all you have to do is go to bbPress, click on documentation, and find the short code for adding the form. Okay, so click on bbPress features, can then go to short codes. Okay, so I want to add forum index. I am going to use this short code. I'm going to check one page. And name it board and then add this short code over here. And now I'm going to publish it. I can also set parent for this, but I'm not going to edit any attributes here. I'm just going to click publish button. Okay, now you can right click and view page. Now here you see within URL, you have your form added on this page. Depending on how your theme looks, you have to adjust the CSS so that you can minimize this text option and the buttons, and also customize how your form looks overall. Okay, so these are your topics. So now we have seen how to install bbPress. We checked how to create forums, how to create topics, how to add replies. We also checked how to add bbPress shortcode inside your pages to create a forum. Okay, so you can also use appearances and menus to add your forum within menu of your sidebar or your top bar. So this was a short video on how to create a forum using bbPress in WordPress.